back in one of the videos, y'all see we got Bon Jovi, You Give Love a Bad Name, you feel me? Definitely ready to go ahead and jump in this. So this one, this is what, 1986, I believe. So, more of the 80s, you know what I'm saying? We love the 80s over here, you know what I'm saying? Definitely love the 80s. Honestly, we like, really, we didn't react to the, we didn't react to really, you know what I'm saying? Some old, you know what I'm saying? Old. Even before the 60s. You know what I'm saying? So it's definitely dope. You know what I'm saying? Definitely dope. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into this one. Because then again, you feel me? Like I said, we like to see the 80s. I said the 60s. Love the 80s, you feel me? And Bon Jovi, like I said, this is new to the channel. Well, they're new to the channel. Is it a group or? I'm not even sure. You feel me? I'm not sure if it's a group or if it's a person or nothing. I don't really know. I've heard, you feel me, a Bon Jovi, but other than that, you know what I'm saying? That's about it.
Yeah, I think it's
a group. It's a group?
Maybe.
Okay. So, we're going to check them out, you know what I'm saying? But y'all already know. Make sure you hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Let's get in the video. Bro, I know he didn't do it. He threw his guitar into the crowd. Right. That's the first time I've ever seen somebody do that.
That's tight though.
It is, but damn.
Why did he get clocked in the head with that guitar?
Oh, Lord. He's funny. Honestly, like, I'm gonna back it up though, because that's geeked up. I like this part, but I like reacting to bands like they slowly creeping up to my top five, because they on stage having fun with the
shit. Yeah, they don't care,
they just having fun. Yeah, they having fun. That's what I love to see like that hype crowd. And then one thing about it that I noticed about the 80s too, like, it was real like fashionable.
Yeah, I was saying, everybody's outfits is like on point.
It's on point, but then again, think about it. It's 2022, right? Mm-hmm. 80s, of course. Nowadays, you'll get judged for wearing anything like that.
But a lot of this stuff is coming back, too.
Some of it. Yeah, you're right. Some of it. But I'm saying, it's just, I find it interesting that back in the 80s and stuff like that, like, I don't know, like, the outfits was, nobody didn't really judge. Yes. Not that I'm seeing like different groups and bands that dress like this, they're not the only ones. Mm-hmm. The crowd dressed like it too.
Yeah.
And you can see that usually, so like now 2022, imagine this. A lot of these rappers and stuff, say for instance, Young Thug, A$AP Rocky, all these people that's I'm not saying that, I know A$AP Rocky fashionable. Young Thug, eh.
He is, but he's in his own way.
In his own way. But I used him as an example because that's, you know what I'm saying, he does. But just imagine if a whole bunch of some other people that go to the concert and wear what they wear. I feel they'd get judged by, you know what I'm saying, rather than being Eddie. So, you know what I'm saying, like,
yeah.
What I'm saying is, more of the story, Eddie's is better. That's all I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? See, I think I like Bon Jovi. Like, I think I like,
Yeah, I like them a lot.
Yeah, I think they're in my top five. You know? I think I'm going to move them up here in the five spot. I'll move them up here in that five spot. I'm going to go ahead and do that. You know what I'm saying? It's,
yeah.
You almost got to. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, definitely almost got to. But definitely enjoyed this. Any other songs by Bon Jovi, please make sure y'all comment down below and let us know, because we definitely want to check more out. I like how they on stage having fun. That's geeked up. You feel me?
Like, it made laughing.
Yeah, exactly. And they made the energy, you know what I'm saying? Our energy.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You got a little smile. I see you move a little bit. So, you know what I'm saying? just a little bit. Nah, but definitely enjoyed this. And I know Chris did as well. You already know. Appreciate y'all checking in with us, watching this reaction. Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We just creeping up on 100K. Trying to get that plaque, you feel me? We gonna put that mug. Y'all gonna see that mug. Y'all gonna see it, you feel me? All thanks to y'all, though. You know what I'm saying? All thanks to y'all. Can't, you know what I'm saying? Make it like you got on my own, you feel me? With y'all help, we made it happen. You already know. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Catch y'all next week.